A 10-year-old boy and his father have been rescued after their car got bogged in floodwaters west of Mount Isa. Three people who'd also been in the car walked for 12 hours across the outback to raise the alarm.
The ute was bogged on a remote flooded road west of Mount Isa. The father and son on the roof when help arrived. They'd been stuck there since Sunday night. Five people sleeping in the stranded car, three of them setting off on foot at daylight, walking 50 kilometres to raise the alarm.
North Queensland's a very large area and very inhospitable at the best of times.
The man and his 10-year-old son survived on just the water they had with them and their good spirits. They didn't even need to go to hospital. A lucky escape for a second couple too, a man and woman rescued by helicopter after being stranded in rising floodwaters near Burketown, almost 1,000 kilometres from Cairns.
The main thing was that they were warm, they had water and some food to get them through.
Wet weather over the past few days making rural roads out west treacherous. Monsoon-like conditions delivering heavy falls in the past 48 hours.
Cloncurry had 80 millimetres in 1 hour yesterday, and some other places getting 50 to 100 millimetres over the last few days.
Rain turning walkways into rivers at Quilpie, a farmer's delight in Longreach, with this station getting a drenching, and overnight storms tearing through Winton, one bringing 40 millimetres, water pooling by the sides of the road. It's led to minor flood warnings for rivers in the state's west, with many already overflowing. More rainfall early next year could mean a summer flood event.
The next rainfall could mean even more flooding if it does rain again through January or February, so we're monitoring things carefully through those months.
Here in the southeast, some rain is expected from tomorrow.
Some areas may get 20 to 50 millimetres over the next few days.
Well, the Weather Bureau tells me this kind of weather isn't that unusual for this time of year, and that we could expect some rain events like this probably once or twice a month during the wet season. As for the southeast, we are expecting some showers here over the next couple of days. When and where it will hit, I'll have all those details a little bit later for you in our weather report.
It is great to see it out west. Thanks.